just have another look at this one here. Henjack the pass, and Hilgendorf looking to offload inside, and McAllister hit him, and then it looked like he got just a little trapped underneath a few bodies on top of him, but he landed awkwardly.